And I'm gonna teach you how to draw an angel. It's easy steps. Okay, first draw a U. A big U, but not as big as gigantic. Okay. Oops, I have a cough.
You don't have a cough. Okay, go.
Okay, do like this. Like this, like that, like this, like that. That's her dress, and and do like this, a really, really, really thick dude.
Thin
you. Oh. If you, it's okay to do it a wrong step. You can just erase it. If your drawing is really ugly, you can just repeat. It's really good if it's not pencil. You can just draw it in the whiteboard with a mark. Okay, this is the important part. Why? What do you need? Correct wings. That. Because the feathers are blue things. Okay, like this. Okay, and first we're gonna draw the hair. Like this. If you want to draw her hair, just do the clips and the ribbon. And I'm gonna draw a clip here. The next one is her face. Draw circles. Because it's marker. If you draw it like a real one, it's really big to do. Wait.
Just because of the eyes.